First down and 10 now for the offensive group. Hand off from the eye. Able to dance around for some yards, and that will stop the clock. A timeout is taken. Defense back out onto the field.
How about the defensive linemen? That's where a good run defense begins, with the guys up front. When they hold the line, hold the point of attack, that allows everyone else to get there and make tackles.
Now dealing with a second and 7. To the ground, up the middle, and he is tackled. Hardly anything there. And they're going to take a timeout here to stop the clock. So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back out and ready.
It's not something you see on every play, but when a runner gets the opportunity to fire a stiff arm, meaning taking his hand and putting it out on a defender and then extending it to create space between him and the defender in order to gain additional yardage, it's an excellent play when used correctly.
Facing a 3rd and 6. They'll try the ground game. And now it is 4th down after that stop. A timeout here to try to preserve the time. That's why they take the TO. So the timeout over, and all 11 men back out onto the field for the defense. And the defense sniffed out the run on 3rd down, and now their offense will get ready to take the field after this punt. Hold up here, laundry down. Let's see what the penalty's for. Able to pick up some good yardage. And on 1st down.
There you go, man.
Little motion now from the tight end. Shotgun snap. Should have been picked off, but instead incomplete.
Pretty nice coverage, and a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
Offense looking to avoid a 3rd and long. It's 2nd and 10. He could not hang on, and it falls to the ground.
Receivers work all the time on making sure they catch the ball, haul it into their bodies before they turn and run. A little bit of loss of focus on that play.
Trying to avoid stalling out, facing a 3rd and 10. From the gun, he's going to loft it way downfield. And a little too much that time by the quarterback. One, he probably wishes he had that.
He got a little excited on that deep ball. Thought he had his man open, but just overthrew him.
And the defense coming out this time in the nickel. Shotgun snap here. Osweiler going long. And he pulls it in. And a huge chunk of yardage. They're going to hurry back to the line now. Deep ball here by Osweiler. And a little heavy with a pass incomplete. So Parker, they took a shot, just didn't pan out.
I like their aggressiveness. Just unable to come down with it downfield.
Second down and 10.
That's good, right over!
They'll operate from the gun. Throws the deep ball. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
They did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
Still needing 10 yards, second down. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And a nice grab there for the reception.
Brandon, this is a difficult game, but sometimes it's easy peasy. You know to get out of bounds. That's exactly what the runner did.
The defense here in a dime look. Shotgun formation. And the pass came up short.
Well, they deserve credit or not. The defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
And the seemingly endless drive continues. The snap from the gun. Throws left side. And it is complete. He caught it. And quickly, they get to the line. And the clock will stop on the spike.